but there's a beautifully diverse array of global monsters all over the
rock, floating in space.
Explain, preferably through
hymns and mantras and stuff.
Oh, all right, if you insist. Silly, but he really illustrates
how did this happen
all over the place, not just in
Japan,
but across the planet. An A to Z gamut or gargantuan
example, please.
Or name a land.
The sun.
Geez, easy peasy.
Deadly laser.
Seeing the
rule of India.
You can meet
merchants probably.
And believe they believe in them, they're not afraid to say so.
The ocean plastic.
Living up in a lot.
How about
Tinland?
A scary, scary crow named.
I know that's a little easier to find.
So it's not just Godzilla?
No.
There's a lot that could kill you.
Hey.
Prom.
Sorry, crow.
Okay.
Rose.
Joe.
Yo, Jonah.
You can make a religion out of this.
Every country has a
warming
they're afraid of in their nation.
Every monster has
quirks and stuff.
Yeah, station they call it
society. Turkey makes a brand new turkey.
And then,
what turned the musketeer's guts to spaghetti?
Even crazier space dust.
Was it in Tibet?
Yep.
That he met
the dinosaurs.
Australia?
Bear drop bears will impale ya.
And the dinosaurs are gone.
Chupacabra's chewing up
their food.
Down in Mexico, Del Geats, Horns Gorn, battling
land.
Kamos Konga motto is a
thing in a place.
I know I don't want to die, but when I do, he'll be the guy.
Whoa! So, Crow,
Servo,
ready to
unite all the nations and have some
world peace. Barbarians,
a monster from
non-Romans,
who's actually the size of
human person.
He crushed the whole
Roman Empire
because he is the size of
human person. Egypt.
My mommy's like Tutankhamen.
Leprechaun on Milano.
North America.
The bot's got the hang of it. The song's really kicking.
Chicken in
China.
And
the Chinese chicken. And
by that, I mean
you can make a religion out of this.
Giant Chinese birds, and one of them turns into
the Cambrian explosion.
Anyway, good news, killer shrews in the loop guru, Baba Yaga, Joro Gumu, and the Impundulu. Now you guys realize
technology is about to go crazy.
Every country has
more food and more people who came to buy the food. Now you need people to help make the food and keep track of the sales. And now you need houses for people to live in and people to make the houses. And now there's more people and they invent things, which makes things better. And more people come and there's more farming and more people to make more things for more people. And now there's business, money, writing, laws, power.
They're afraid of in their nation. Every monster
Sasquatch will have to find another way to India.
Canada.
The
crashed.
That's they're afraid of
being
in their nation.
Route 13.
Every monster.
You can make a relit. No, don't.
Yeah.
China's all over.